Hello.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Pretty good. How's it going?
Chris.
Tony.
Chris.
Know you by reputation, big fan.
Tony Bourdain is a world-renowned chef and best-selling author. He's traveled the world to seek out the food and folklore of different cultures.
So, what can I do for you?
I'm looking for a skull.
All right. Stylized as you like it. I would love to look at some designs.
Okay.
Amit Garver, a new one by reputation, of course. Have seen his work, and he's the skull guy.
You want it realistic?
Well,
or...
let me show you what I have on my left shoulder. It's an Ouroboros, which is a snake devouring its own mm-hmm. tail. It's supposedly about death, regeneration. A little too optimistic for me. so I'm looking kind of for an antidote to that.
All right.
Around the same size.
I've seen his show before. And actually, one of the episodes that I saw was the one where he got the tattoo on the other shoulder in Malaysia. He asked me to do a skull tattoo for him, but I can pretty much do a rough sketch of his skull in about a minute.
Whatever you think.
Angry or
slightly annoyed would be good,
All right.
I'm an easy customer. You know, it's only going to be on me forever.
No point in being picky, right?
Here's the way chefs eat. When we go out to dinner at another chef's restaurant, we have a reasonable expectation that the guy's a good chef. We don't go in and say, well, I'll have a steak and I'd like it medium rare and a little sauce and I think I'll have some vegetables. We go in and say, you know what you're good at, give me your best game. I knew I wanted a skull. Beyond that, well, I let him run with it.
Yep, I love it.
Awesome. Mom will hate it.
That's what my mom said. When I came home with my first tattoo, she was like, oh, well, at least you didn't get a skull. That was my next one.
Yeah.
This is my fourth tattoo, and I was looking to balance a tattoo I had done in Malaysia with something that's a little bit grimmer and more about mortality.
Cool. That looks about the same as the other side.
That looks great. Yeah, Until 6 years ago, I'd been nowhere. I spent my whole life standing in a kitchen. You know, my whole life changed overnight.
We also a lot of tropical, paradise type places.
I decide where we go on the show.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Oh. Nice, huh? Because sometimes I have to put together like a nonsensical proposal, like I want to explore the indigenous cuisine and culture of like South Beach.
Anthony was an interesting guy. You know, he travels, loves food, and you know, I like a lot of the same things. So I was pumped.
That's really, really great. As we move through life, we leave marks on, you know, and I'm aware of this sort of trail I left behind me of both good things and bad things. It just feels somehow right that if you're leaving marks on the world, that the world should leave marks on you.
Thanks for that. Hey, thank you, man.
Couldn't be happier.